Hey guys, this is the Germanic Gamer. I wanted to originally actually say sorry that the live stream did not go up when I thought it was supposed to. I was having some technical difficulties with Twitch, and then also exploit Gamecaster was being a little bit of a nuisance. Anyway, I wanted to say I really do apologize, and I'm going to be trying to get some live streams up as soon as I get Twitch and exploit Gamecaster to be working. Anyway, for this segment, it's a little choppy, and I apologize about that. I was using exploit Gamecaster, so that's why it was messed up, and I do apologize about that. I later did actually switch it over to Fraps, and Fraps cleaned it up decently well, and so hopefully you guys will enjoy. I did about almost 2 hours worth of recording, which I'm gonna try to get up today and tomorrow. Just kind of depends because I start work. I actually go to my new store tomorrow, so I'll be gone the entire day. I mean, I'll be gone this entire week, so I'm trying to get all my stuff uploaded today and tomorrow, so before I go to work. Anyway, I hope you all have a good week, and I will see y'all next week. I went ahead and recorded Monday and Tuesday stuff just in case, 'cause jobs, etc. Anyway, thanks again. And if you're new to my channel, please do comment, rate, subscribe, and make sure to check out my other videos. So anyway, guys, thanks. Peace. There we go. Live long and prosper. So, see you guys. Bye.
Hey guys, this is the Germanic Gamer, and I am bringing you some Star Wars Knights of the Fallen Empire. Sorry about the live stream. I was working on it, and it just never actually wanted to cooperate with me. I kept getting a black screen on my side of the live stream. I fiddled around for about an hour and a half, and I finally just gave up, and I said, okay, it's either my computer, because it's old, it's a connection or something. I wasn't exactly sure. I just kind of finally gave up. So anyway, I'll be doing about 5 hours worth here, and I'll just break it up into sections. So I hope you guys will enjoy, and I will be doing live streams in the future. I just gotta get my computer set up to where it can be live streams. Anyway, that's the Fallen Empire's all about. Bum, bum, ba, dum. Of course, we're gonna do JJ. There, trooper. So we're gonna go with the Jedi Knights. Hey, I've been kind of more part of the Jedi Sentinels, to be honest. I was like, oh, Sentinels forged. Tough level, which one? Lightsaber suffers from many Jedi. Sentinels have the effect of combat. Unrestricted attire. Unrestricted attire and nimble movements make it dual. So I've kind of always been more, part of the Jedi Sentinels. And then there's the Sage, Sado, and then the smugglers. But nice, so this part of the game of the Star Wars series. So I'm very, very new to this, so hopefully I die horribly.
I've dedicated my life to serving others.
Right. Well, first off, we got stuff. don't want him too scrawny. But we don't want him built either. So I guess that's alright. And change the head. Changing. Alright. Scar is changing though.
Just let's stick to the test.
Trying to look for one that has scar. Like above his eye. Yeah, that'll do.
I've dedicated my life to serving us.
Can we not change your head?
And an honor.
Beard. Say beard. I'm gonna bring it all the way back to here. I kinda like the one that I have, actually.
May the force be with you.
I like skin. Hair.
A Jedi's limits must always be put to the test.
Actually looks good like that, to the truth.
Helping others is both duty and honor.
Now I need to name our care. Okay. What about German? Okay, so I guess we're Germanicus. Hopefully that was the right way to spell it. I mean, I probably had to mess something up to get it to let me to actually go. Alright. Well, hopefully this game will be good. I am very much looking forward to it. Even though what you guys are seeing is currently my head frozen on my webcam. I'm using XSplit Gamecasters, so Don't be surprised.
Man can have any if he is willing. We become solemn vow. You will your privilege. But promises you make. They are gone. Will be the wards. Your birthright, the loss.
Wow. I mean, a couple times, you know, you got did the announcement trailer, and I was going to do the live stream, etc. But man, I've seen that trailer how many times? But man, it always gives me goosebumps. I'm not kidding. It always has given me goosebumps. I don't know why. It's just like, oh my gosh. So anyway, guys, like I said, I am completely new to the Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, so this will be kind of a fun little thing for me, and so let's see how to do stuff. Okay, move. Disable the tutorial, we'll come back. How do I disable the preferences? I don't know. Okay. Alright, give me 1 second. I gotta figure out how you move. Well, I assume it'd be WASD, but apparently not. I can't even move the camera around. Something's happening. I'll have to kill the sound here in a little bit.
Father, they've come. I already know.
This won't be a long stop, but we should restock whatever supplies we can.
Fuel, food, and fun coming right up. Just be sure to remember who we're on. Truce doesn't keep our eyes open. Master Jedi.
Captain.
Darth Maul awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
All right.
Has Mar really found the Sith Emperor all the way out?
I wouldn't presume to speak for Lord Mar, but I've never known him to exaggerate. Board.
As a Sentinel, we try to keep peace, so hopefully we can keep peace. Nobody needs to be killing anybody at the moment. Of course, there we go. Now we can move. All right. Let's see. I'm new to this game, so I'm like still trying to figure out. Okay, so we can't talk to them. Sorry for the game lagginess, guys. I do apologize about that. I will try to fix that in the future. There's more of this. Check your emails here. Darth Maul's flagship.
Just a couple of dust-ups. Nobody's been knifed. You lost the bet. Pay up.
The mission is an open. I'm telling you, one of these Republicans is going to pull a blade before all's said and done.
Not a chance. They want this as we do. And there's a lot more of us than them.
You want to leave all that? Fine. I'm keeping my eyes open.
Okay then. Word of truce, Germanicus. That's some interesting name for a Jedi. Okay, we'll go for it. New player is the name of the first chapter. You will gain abilities, keep moves. Thank you, I appreciate that because I'm completely new. I mean, I understand the backstory of what's going on. That much I do understand. I just gameplay.
I heard he's been spotted. Engage any minute now.
He's been spotted. Yes.
He's not.
Ah! I like run off here. Kill. Okay, so let's go talk to Darth Maul. Not Maul. Feet are doing.
I received, and now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
We know that our former Emperor is out there. I wonder why he's...
What could have brought him to this area? My ship's charts don't have much.
There are rumors of many civilizations in this region, but our only outposts nearby were destroyed without explanation some time ago. The culprits were never determined. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on the island and flee into the depths of wild space?
us be vulnerable.
For all his weakness, or he wouldn't have stopped with Zyoth.
Would be reassuring, wouldn't it? If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Council in line. But what of the Republic? The operation we've received has been beneficial, but limited, and apparently unofficial. Government helped destroy this threat.
Jedi will.
I can't speak for the Supreme Chancellor, but I'm certain the Jedi will not let this danger go unchecked.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans of the known force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
Careful, Mar. This could be an ambush.
It will certainly become one if we allow a probe to escape.
Yeah? I think I was right.
80 degrees.
I think I was right. I think it was an ambush.
Sweep for borders. You get us out.
Set deflectors shaft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
From what I understand, Darth Maul was actually a pretty skilled commander. There we go. That's what I'm trying to look for. He's a very good. He's actually a pretty skilled general. Okay. All right. First off. Weapons. I'm brand new to this. I'm like probably gonna get myself killed within the first couple of minutes. What's this question mark anyway? Oh, okay, movement. Movement? Alright, then we ought to look for weaponry. Needless to say, no, as my guy like going off into a blah, 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 blah. Oh, I can't go that way. Back. Back, back, back.
Thank you.
Well, that was kind of cool. Beginning to understand the basics of this game. Starting to. Hold on, guys. I gotta get rid of this lag.
The shield generator is under attack. Defend it!